think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me. Love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams. Stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing.
My name is Jeremiah Nelson. I am 5 years old. I attend Granville Primary and Infant School. Bye!
Hey buddy, my name is Rachel Drill and I'm 5 years old. I go to Granville Primary and Infant School. Bye!
Hi, good morning. I'm Antoine Mitchell. I'm 5 years old. I attend Granville Primary Infant School.
My name is Namami Pierce. I am 5 years old. I go to Granville Primary School. Bye!
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Hello everyone, my name is Joanna. I am 5 years old. I attend the Granville Primary School. Mwah.
Bye friends, see you all in grade one.
Hi everyone, my name is Asin Foster and I go to the Granville Primary and Infant School, and I am 5 years old. Bye.
My name is Akil and I am 6 years old. I am infant too. I attend to Granville Primary School. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Wesley Barak. I'm going to write here, so. The turtle and the fish then. Wow, where am I going?
Hi, my name is Teresa Johnson. I'm 5 years old. I attend Granville Primary Infant School. Bye!
Hi, everyone. I am Stephanie Manin. I am 5 years old. I'm attending Granville Primary and Infant School.
Bye.
Bye.
Good girl.
You right?
Right.
Hi everyone, my name is Anna Hankin. I'm 6 years old. I attend to the Granville Primary and Infant School. Bye.
I'm 5 years old.
I attend the Granville Primary and Infant School.
And I love to draw.
I'm 5 years old. I attend the Granville Primary and Infant School. Adios. Bye, Tata!
If you feel it's too easy, add weight on your ankles. Half the time.
I'm 5 years old. I attend the Granville Primary and
Aiden McCabe, and I am 6 years old, and I attend the Granville Primary and Infant School, and I love to ride. Bye, everyone.
I am 5 years old. So I go to my school. Bye.
I am Chelsea Stone. I'm 5 years old, and I like to watch TV and play games. And I like to be a doctor. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Adele. I am 6 years old. I attend the Granville Primary School, Infant School. Bye!
Hi, everyone. Granville here.
My name is Cassani Clayton. I'm 6 years old. I attend Granville Primary and Infant School. Bye!
Hi, my name is Vincent Chateau. I am 6 years old. I go to Granville Primary and Infant School.
Bienvenido, welcome one, welcome all, and a big welcome to you. Sit down, relax, and enjoy the program.
Hello, my name is Antonio Stewart, and I attend Granville Primary and Infant School. Today I'm going to do a poem titled, Here We Go. Written by my daddy. It's the time for again, the same road and all our friends. Our teacher Costa, the kids that we knew, the things that we don't, we water and through. Let's look forward to the journey ahead, to the good times, bad times, we all accept. Graduation is the order of the day, so it's all different heads and sound out hooray!
Hello everyone, I'm Mr. Pleasure to introduce the speaker for this moving up sermon. She is a phenomenal woman with a creative mind. She is a servant of God who wears many hats. She is a loving wife, a caring mother of 3 lovely children. She is a teacher at the Granville Primary and Infant School. She is a friend, a counselor, and a nurse with ready hands, always willing to assist my fellow classmates and other viewers. Help me welcome this exceptional woman, Mrs. Yvette Bailey.
Thanks, Rashawn Welsh, for such an introduction. Good day, and welcome to Granville Primary and Infant School's Moving Up Ceremony 2021. We thank you, parents and guardians, for sharing and entrusting your children with us. I am very aware that today is about the children, and as such, my speech is largely aimed at our graduates. You are all incredible, special people. You have all tried your best to learn more despite the pandemic. As you move into a new school year with new challenges, teachers and friends, I encourage you to stay focused and achieve all that you can. Always aim to be that top boy or top girl of your class. Today, as we pay tribute to these young ladies and gentlemen of tomorrow, we know that they have started their remarkable journey towards achieving their goals. Despite COVID-19 being here, do not allow the pandemic to define or destroy your dreams. So as you move up to first grade, I encourage you to believe in yourself and learn all that you can. You know, graduates, the beauty thing about learning is that no one can take it away from you. Don't stop learning until you feel proud of yourself. To our parents and teachers, you have invested a lot of time and energy into preparing these children for their future, and rightly so. We do indeed need to equip our children with lifelong skills to prepare them for the future, and also to prepare them for primary school and beyond. It is our collective responsibility to guide and mold these leaders of tomorrow. For it is on them that the future will have to depend. Graduates, always remember this quote from C.S. Lewis. You can go back and change the beginning. You can't go back and change the beginning. But you can start where you are and change the ending. Thank you.
Save up for learning before you grow old. For learning is better than silver and gold. Silver and gold will vanish away, but a good education will never decay. To our parents, principal, teacher, and staff, you have made these school years possible. Oh my! It was like yesterday. We came to the Granville Infant Department. We had butterflies in our tummies as we were looked on to stay away from our mommies and daddies. Oh, we cried. Oh, we cried. But we fell in love with our new guardians, our teachers. The voice of our principal, Mr. Garden. Go to your classes, tie your laces. Then came the dreaded coronavirus. It separated us from our face-to-face classes, eating and playing with our friends. Now we had to resort to online classes. Teachers, you welcome us into your homes. It's as if we're at physical school. Parents, your love and support help us to focus on the task at hand. Fellow graduates, Google Meet or WhatsApp, we did it. All our work was homework, home, online, making each worksheet our resource kit. We did it. Looking forward to higher studies. From infant to primary. We can do it. Getting good grades, we can do it. So pat yourself on the shoulder as we move forward. Parents, other family members, Mr. Gordon, Miss McFarlane, Miss Blake, Miss Carey, Auntie Jasmine, Auntie Opal, we thank you.
Good day, teachers. good day parents, and most of all, good day our infant school leavers. Infants, let me talk to you first. I know you are very excited about going up into the primary section. You are moving into big school, and I'm very excited for you too. I'm glad that you have reached that level of maturity to transition to primary school. As you seek to enter primary school, I want you to promise me a few things, infants. Promise me to always be on your best behavior. Promise me to be always attentive. And promise me to learn as much as you can, so that by the time you are ready to move from primary school to high school, you would have mastered all you need to do at primary school. We are in a production line, and you have done well at your infant level. I want you to do even better at primary school, so that you can move to high school at the best level that you can be. Parents, I want you to continue to support these infants through primary school. Encourage them. Be a role model for them. Get them to read a lot. The maxim says, you learn to read, and then you read to learn. Get them into that mode as much as possible. We don't want our students to be underperforming. We want their performance to be matching their grade levels, especially in literacy and numeracy. Be that first teacher for them and continue to support them. Teachers, thank you for what you have done so far. And as usual, continue to be that saving grace in these children's lives. Continue to reach out to them. Continue to provide the extra. Continue to be their motivation. Thanks for your work so far, and thanks in advance for what you'll continue to do. As we close this function of transition for our children, let me thank you all and continue to support our school. Thank you.
White flowers, pink flowers too. I love purple flowers. What about you? Green flowers, yellow flowers, blue flowers too. I love the rainbow colors. What about you?
My fellow viewers and friends, on behalf of the principal, teachers, and students of the Granville Primary and the Infant Department, I would like to say thank you for viewing our program. And please feel free to like and subscribe the video. To our guest speaker, Mrs. Bailey, thank you for doing our job well done. Our principal, Mr. Garden, the infant department, and teacher, our biggest cheerleaders, our parents, the program cannot be possible without you. And again, thank you all.
Oh, it's a red and white day affair. Babies are having fun. Mm-hmm. They're just taking their photographs. They're going to be edited and they'll get them on Monday. Yes, you may go. Auntie Jasmine. Hi, Auntie Jasmine. Yes. They're having fun. Auntie Opal. Hi, Auntie Opal. Hi, babies. Hi. Miss Lewin. Hi. Wow, the infants are having fun. How you feeling? How you feeling? You're feeling great. Okay.